that this is a pretty good team, and he's got one that certainly could reach some high potential this season.
And one player that's really good is Hakim Hart. Nifty footwork, and he puts it up and in.